So, it's ADATA DDR4 2133 MHz RAM. Okay, it's 8 GB RAM. So what's popping, guys? Recently we received a package from Amazon, and it's from Amazon Prime, I guess. I haven't get the membership, but also they sent me a kind of box, so it's very worth package. So let's try to unbox this package and let's see what's inside. So before that, let's sanitize our hand, okay? And I'm not going to. It's cartoon. You don't want my package to get damaged, okay? So let's cut it. ADATA DDR Premier 8 GB laptop RAM. Yes, guys. It's 2133 megas. So if you want to buy a laptop RAM, then make sure to see which megas supports your laptop. Okay. So I guess this is the only thing. And what's inside it? Oh, here's a bill, I guess. Yeah, it's a bill from Amazon. It cost me around 3,650 rupees, and tax is 556 tax. Make sure to pay the tax because it's for us only. Let's keep this aside and let's go to our main thing. And if you want to buy this mouse, then link's gonna be in the description box for that. It's very good mouse. It's got a DPI setting, which means you can change the mouse sensitivity from right clicking this button on here. And here's two button for reload or fire, you can use that. And here's a very good thing, okay? Make sure to buy this mouse. It's gonna be in the description box for that. So let's unbox this RAM. Okay, so you have to cut this on, yes, okay. But it's very, very steady because this is very. Oh shit. Here's the main thing. Here's the ADATA. So, guys, this RAM is non local RAM because it's got a barcode over here and there is a serial number plate at this. And if you want to check that this RAM is local or non local, then in local RAM there will be not a barcode at the side like this. There will not be a barcode and there will be not a serial number, okay? So guys, make sure to check your laptop compatibility before buying a RAM, okay? So let's install this RAM in my HP laptop. Oh my god, this is very happy right over here. Let's try to install it RAM, okay? And this laptop got me pre-installed 4 GB DDR4 RAM, and we're gonna upgrade it to 8 GB. Total will be 12 GB RAM. Okay, so let's do it.
Just now I installed the RAM which I bought from Amazon.in. It was of 8 GB RAM. My pre-installed RAM was of 4 GB. So let's check the total RAM memory. It's 12 GB RAM. You can see right over here. Okay. So it's still recording. And if they still don't believe, then wait a second. Let me go to the task manager right over here. You can see the memory slots are two of two, which means the one slot is of 4 GB RAM and all the other is of 8 GB RAM. For total, there will be 12 GB RAM. And I have also installed GTA 5, okay? And I will be doing GTA 5 gameplay soon, okay, guys? So make sure to tune up. So all that being said, guys, I will see you in the next one. Peace. You sound good.